Carla. Yep.
Remember that room from Rochester University? Scare room.
Dishonored, right? Or is that the mask? I just thought it was from the Dishonored game.
No,
it's Lucius Malfoy's mask.
Oh, yep. Thick glasses, I can't see anything.
Yeah. I thought the cane gave it away.
Does help, yep. You look cool, man.
Thank you. I like the glove, too.
Thanks. No one ever expects the wizard to punch them.
Right? Do you even know how to use that thing?
I should. What is the arrow?
That's what it sounded like. What?
This is arrow.
Take a picture.
Huh?
Try to take a picture. Didn't I see you at Tulip City? Talking to her, not you. Because it's taking multiple types of pictures to give you plenty to choose from later.
Let's walk down the stairs.
Alright, I didn't mean to come in here.
And just so you know, ma'am, I do custom ones as well. So if there's something you really enjoy that you don't see here, let me know and I can make it for you.
Okay.
Out of curiosity, what does your shirt say? I take it that's a Game of Thrones and Pokemon crossover.
$115.
Cool.
I'm going to have the full costume tomorrow, so.
Nice.
And my husband, Debbie, for Harry
Potter. Very cool.
Honey.
How's it going, folks?
Green Lantern.
I pointed it out to you.
Yeah. I think I go for it.
I know that you can see, like,
you need them?
Getting pictures? Everything. To snap pictures.
You can have glory.
I didn't mean to take pictures of the products. I really hate it when people do that.
Huh?
I really hate it when people do that.
All right in front of you?
Yeah. Because I can't see them until they're already directly in front of me.
Hey, in front of
you. Huh?
Hey.
Yeah, that's why I slowed down right here.
It got broke when I was getting it.
Some people are way more into character than I am. Mad at me?
I lost you.
I watched you walk away. What's the one thing I get every year?
Oh, the patch.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm totally gonna ring the speaker box tomorrow. Do you think that's the same chopper that rammed you?
Huh?
Do you think that's the same chopper that rammed you?
Or that bike that hit me last year.
Oh my god, that's literally what I just said.
Oh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Isn't this the booth we always get the patch from? Don't lose it. It's gotta go with the collection.
Yeah, that's why I'm running here.
No, but.
There's a ray.
There is. I saw the ray.
I have like a mess over here. Hold on, it's my ear.
They're from Disenchanted. It's the Lucy and the woman, I can't remember.
The ones.
Yep. I need a good black one though.
That's gonna be good. What about that one right there? Black. That's a good black one right there.
Is it?
Yeah, it's black.
Okay.
It's not black, but it's also brown too. It's got a little bit of brown in it and black.
It's the Castor Ebony. That's why it has those chocolate swirls in it.
It's what?
It's called Macassar Ebony.
Oh.
And it has those chocolate swirls in it.
How much is it?
That's $50 one.
Okay.
How much?
$50. How am I in all this and I can hear better than you? The sad thing is those ones are cheaper than the one I've got with me, and yet they're made nicer.
You're talking about this?
Yeah, because mine
right.
is just, I think it's fiberglass. Yeah?
Yeah, it's the mother. No, you can wear glasses with your mask if you want to.
Uh-oh, they finally got Pikachu.
Yeah, they did. Sword you got last year, remember that?
Attention guests. Happening at 3:45 at Grand Gallery Overlook CD, the Trials and Tribulations of Indie Publishing with Ray D. Zimmerman. Grand Gallery Overlook E, Comic Book and the Cold War, a retrospective with Alan Stewart.
Ask. You liking the new series so far?
I do, yeah. Definitely.
I love it.
She's like the perfect amount of quirk. She's really
yes.
fun. She's like, I don't want to say she's a female David Tennant, but she's got the vibes of like the
yes.
like, witty, crazy.
And it's nice to get some decent writing again.
Yeah, I didn't like the Laugh Doctor.
I think he was like a good change of pace, but I feel like he didn't necessarily get the best episodes.
Well, like I said, he also said he had probably bad writing too.
They should have done a little refresher a little sooner, but it's nice that we got a whole new crew in, so
it's a little disappointing that Bill was gone so quickly though.
I really wish wish that they would have. I mean, I understand why they did what they did with the clean sweep, but yeah. I do wish Bill would have had another season.
They never got a chance to really develop her.
Yeah, yeah. And I'm stupid and watched the last Christmas special before watching, like, so that super spoiler, I was like, what?
Right.
What? What do you mean? Yeah, so hopefully
nice
we'll
talking
keep
to
going.
You.
You guys have a good weekend.
Clock and Gallery D. Brian Donahue, World Building 101, making a world make sense. Joyce Chin in Gallery E, breaking in and staying in the entertainment.
I need to get that lady that's dressed as 11 over here. Thank you.
So how have you been doing lately?
So far so good. We just opened. Yeah. How you been?
I was wondering, one of your picture writers.
This looks cool. I really like this mask.
Thank you.
Yeah. What, is that a certain mask from something?
It's from Harry Potter.
Oh, okay. Why didn't I make that?
Yeah, you should.
I know, I should. How much was it?
I think like $65.
That's cheap.
Yeah. It's pretty good quality too.
Looks like it. That's cool. And all the padding, everything.
It's heavier than the Sith Acolyte mask that you made though.
Yeah, 60. Yeah, it is heavier. I can feel it.
Carla, what? You hold this like putting my mask back on?
Hi.
Thanks.
Same one. Oh. Love it. Where did you get the mask at?
I got it online on Amazon. There's always creepers following me.
Yeah.
You got a fan in there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to try that.
Well, I would never. I only can wear this for a little bit
children.
If I don't have my fan in there. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, that one's cute. That one's cute. Oh. The leech badge for the Pokemon.
Lantern.
Thank you.
Carla, you got the spears from?
I'm the one who's in college.
Hey, I'm in college last year. I'm in high school.
All different ages.
All right, you guys, have fun.
Yeah. Hey, you got an Instagram?
Huh? Yeah, it's Spider Ring.
Can I get your picture?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there you go.
Thank you.